Hello, you're watching HW News. This is me, Anusha. Let us have a quick look at the headlines today. CBI Special Director Rakesh Asthana's tenure curtailed by centre. Three other officers also removed. The other officers are Joint Director Arun Sharma, Deputy Inspector General Manish Sinha and Superintendent of Police Jayant, Naiknavare. Coalition government in Karnataka will complete full term, says Congress leader. Earlier in the day, the Congress called for a meeting of its legislative party on January 18th amid allegations of horse trading. Election Commission asks Delhi Police to investigate fake Lok Sabha poll schedule on social media. The Delhi Chief Electoral Officer said the fake news items being circulated on social media platform was causing confusion among the public. Queen Elizabeth's 97-year-old husband, Prince Philip, escaped uninjured from a car crash while driving on Thursday near Sandringham Estate in eastern England. Market opens in red, Sensex down by 79 points, open at 36,294, Nifty slips 16 points to 10,888. For more news updates, log on to www.hwnews.in.
If you like this video, please share it and we would love to hear your comments in the comments section down here. Also, please do like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter to get minute-to-minute news updates. For more such shows and videos, well, subscribe to our YouTube channel.